So I wanted to share this, something that I learned through an amazing book that I'm reading. Could you still serve God if, you ready? If, number one, it was uncomfortable. What do I mean if it's uncomfortable? Meaning that if he put you in a position where you're in a room with people, they may be smarter than you, they may be more intelligent than you, or you're in a room full of people where they really don't like you like that. Can you be willing to stay in that room if God told you, I need you in this position, in this moment right now? Could you be uncomfortable? Number two, can you be in a place that's unfamiliar? If it's downsizing, if it is, again, being in rooms that, you know, you're not familiar with, are you willing to be uncomfortable in an unfamiliar places because this is what God has you right now? Number three, can you also be in an unusual position? Meaning that I'm in an unusual position. This is unusual. I've never been here before. I've never seen this before. I don't really want to be here. All of them are pretty much the same, but it's very, very unfamiliar because God has you here for this season, for this right now, but he's telling you to stand, be still. I need you here to be uncomfortable, to be unfamiliar, to be in an unusual place because I'm about to take you to some places that you have never been, but I want to see, can you trust me in the unfamiliar? Can you still serve in the unfamiliar? Can you still push in the uncomfortable positions? Can you still do that? Yes, you can. I come to tell you right now, oh, I can't wait to share my testimony one day, how God will put you in an uncomfortable, unfamiliar place because he wants to know, can you still trust me in an uncomfortable place? Maybe I have you in a room full of people that know more than you because I'm about to activate some stuff that I already planted on the inside of you so that you can push out for purpose, so that you can push out. I need you to be surrounded around people that know a whole lot more than you so that you can learn, glean, listen, and grow from these people. Not only that, maybe I have you in an unfamiliar position because maybe I need to humble you in this season. I need to humble you so that you could get to know what plans I have in store for you. You have no idea what's in store for you. And it gotta be unusual because you've been doing things the same way for so long. You've been pushing the same way for so long. You've been around the same people for so long and you have not grown. You have not gone to the next level. You've just been stuck for a moment. Uh-oh, who am I talking to? You have been stuck for a moment and now it's time for you to move forward. But in order for you to move forward, you got to be uncomfortable. Don't nobody want to hear that. In order for you to move forward, you got to be in unfamiliar places. In order for you to move forward, you got to be in unusual places. So the question today is, can you still serve in uncomfortable, unusual, and unfamiliar places? Yes, you can. Be still. Don't give up. This is the plan of God right now for your life. Don't move. Don't bend. Don't break. You may be in like the tree that's planted by the water. You may be like that. You that tree. You may bend a little, but you will not break. I promise you. You're looking at an example. You're looking at a warm up. You can do it. You will do it. You can do it because guess what? I have. Don't give up.